Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how I can make a Piggy bag. What you'll need: a tissue, a paintbrush, stickers, a scissor, and some glue. Now what you'll do, take your tissue and take off all the layers. We have three layers. What you'll do, take paintbrush . Also use survey. I did it once, but I decided to try something else. Let's see how it goes. Don't worry about if it makes stripes and looks like tracks. Just go with the flow. piece of tissue paper. Very careful so that then there. Almost there. And just repeat. I've got a piece of oil you can still go on. Thank you. still keep scissors. Just leave it to dry and then you can patch up, or you can put another piece on. I feel like I'm at home, but something is going on now, then please we could do it. As you can see, it's dry. I put two layers on, but you can as many layers on as you like. Now I'm going to put some glue on just to give it a little bit of a gloss or a glow, whatever you want to call it. I left the stickers. Now the glue is wet, I'm gonna stick it on. Wait for the glue to dry before you put your stickers on, but while it's wet, you will know that it will stay in and fall off. My dogs decide to come in as well. Let me just prepare a little bit more stickers if you want to. leave it like this. You can leave it. But because I like stickers. And because it's for my daughter, I will keep them sticking. it in half is just put some blue oil on it so that I will make sure. But it will stay warm. Okay, finished. It's all dry.
Peppa.
Lucy. Not too much moss. Mr. Man. Now, you take your leg. It's a bit scary or anything. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice and big. Now what I'm going to do is, because we don't want to open and take out some money, because we want to save up. Let's put the glue inside of it. Make sure that it doesn't open. Just like that. And there you have it. A nice piggy bank for your daughter to do some savings. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope I'll hear from you.